Hi, I'm Kait Walsh. As our back-to-school week coverage continues, tomorrow morning, Thursday, we'll be looking into the teacher experience in this new normal. You'll hear from teachers who are in public school settings, as well as those who are in private school settings, and hear the differences in their experiences, as well as the challenges and what makes them excited to be back in the physical classroom. That's all coming up Thursday morning on 12 News Now this morning.